Anyways, it's me, Jeremy. It's me, Jeremy, and my sister, Michaela, here. How are you? And today we got this baby.
Nintendo 3DS.
New Nintendo 3DS. 3DS to be exact. And we also got the charger.
Yeah.
And we got a couple games.
Games. They're so small.
Anyways, so yeah, I guess we don't need you anymore. Just get out of here. Get out of here. So I guess let's do the
games first.
Yeah, let's do the games.
I'll do Mario Kart 7.
Hold on. So first, I'll do Mario Kart 7. Michaela, you do Donkey Kong. So let's unbox this Jeremy style.
That was so easy.
There we go. There we go. Here's the cartridge. So small.
Yeah, this is the cartridge.
Then a wee.
Show me yours.
Yes, so.
Okay, show me yours.
There we go. All right. Guess there's no use for. No, okay, keep that in. Keep that out. So I guess we. That's it for these expensive cases.
I'll do this one.
Oh, you're doing your Omega Ruby, and I guess I have to do Lego Avengers.
They're so easy.
So there's Pokemon Omega Ruby.
I'm doing this one.
There's Lego Avengers.
I'm doing this one.
That's it for these expensive cases. It's just under my personal stash. And then there's Pokemon Moon. So here's her three, here's my two. And now for the charger. Whoa.
Can I unbox that? That's there.
Oh.
BDS.
Well, there's the charger. I guess that flips out. There we go. So here's the charger. Fix this later. Now for the bad boy. The console.
I didn't do that. I want to unbox it.
What? We're gonna do this. Do that.
I'll unbox it.
Now pull this out, okay? Because it's too hard for me. No, okay, just. Okay, just put your finger in here. Remember, should just pull that out. There we go.
Right here we have the games.
No, right here we have the case.
Now we have these cards.
It fits in four games. And we have these
cards.
We have these AR cards, which I think is for an app. Those are just screen protectors.
Next is the DS.
No case. So, got to, and then boom, bing, bam, ding. Oh no!
I'm not!
It's out of my personal stash. And Kirby,
yep.
And these three guys, and a bunch of cool pictures.
Let's show the last one.
Nothing important now. Got to try. Oh.
Now the DS. I'm gonna unbox it.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Next. No, I can open it. Next, we have the DS.
So here's the Nintendo 3DS. Now, I actually. So, yeah, here's the manual of the Nintendo 3DS XL. Sweet. No, I guess I should read this really quick. There you go. Done. Did I learn any information from my manual? Only time will tell. Watch on.
Goodbye, everybody.
Watch on to see what happens. So anyways, power button. It's blue.
Yay.
Then we open it up. And then we got the original controls. Here's the controls. Here's the right Joy-Con. The left Joy-Con. Oh. There's AR games.
Yeah.
Here's the AR games. But guess, like, guess we should show you how to
show them how to put the game in, Michaela.
Okay.
Have all the games
together. Okay, first is Mario Kart 7. First, we're gonna do Mario Kart 7. Okay, so we put.
Okay, you flip it around.
First, we do it on the Luigi side.
No, you flip around.
First, we do it on the Luigi side.
No, that's the wrong way. Flip it backwards. It's the wrong way. Yeah.
And then put it in.
Put it in. Like that. And that will pop up. Mario Kart 7. And then the other things, same thing will happen with Donkey Kong, Avengers,
Pokemon Mega Ruby.
And then drop Pokemon Mega Ruby. So we're gonna end the video right here. Thanks for watching us unbox this really cool contraption. And here's the volume right there. And here's the volume on the very left. And here's the 3D. You can turn the 3D all the way up. And it's super cool. So anyways, I'm Jeremy. And this is Michaela. And we're out.
Peace out.
Like the video.
Peace out, home dogs.
And please like the video. And thumbs up if you liked it. And please subscribe to the channel. It really helps us out. And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye, everyone!